The Death Song of Uther Pendragon. The Book of Taliesin Slaeth. From the Four Ancient Books of Wales. Am I not with hosts making a din? I would not cease, between two hosts, without gore. Am I not he that is called Gorlasser? My belt was a rainbow to my foe. Am I not a prince, in darkness? To him, that takes my appearance with my two chief baskets? Am I not, like Kyle, ploughing? I would not cease without gore between two hosts. Is it not I that will defend my sanctuary? In separating with the friends of wrath. Have I not been accustomed to blood about the wrathful? A sword stroke daring against the sons of Corner? I shared my shelter. A ninth share in Arthur's valor. I broke 100 forts. I slew 100 stewards. I bestowed 100 mantles. I cut off 100 heads. I gave to an old chief very great swords of protection. Is it not I that performed the rites of purification? When Heyarnder went to the top of the mountain, to my deprivation, to my sorrow, Sinew was brave. The world would not be if not for my offspring. I am a bard to be praised. The unskillful. May he be possessed by the ravens and eagle and bird of wrath. Avijda came to him with his equal. When the bands of four men feed between two plains. Abiding in heaven was he, my desire. Against Tay Eagle, against the fear of the unskillful. I am a bard, and I am a harper. I am a piper, and I am a crowder. Of 70 musicians the very great enchanter. There was of the enameled honor the privilege. Who of the expanded wings? Thy son, thy bard proclamation. Thy steward, of a gifted father. My tongue to recite my death song. If of stonework the opposing wall of the world. May the countenance of Priden be bright for my guidance. Sovereign of heaven, let my messages not be rejected.